8 weeks pregnant this week, and I am feeling it. I have been sick since like the week of Thanksgiving, and it's just like one sickness after the other after the other, and I just cannot seem to get healthy. I don't know what the deal is, and I'm typically very healthy all the time. And I still have some terrible rib pain, and it's kind of radiated to my back now, so I just feel like a mess, kind of. I have had no energy. By the afternoon, I really can barely keep my eyes open. It's just, I just feel so tired all the time. So pregnancy really hit me hard. I would say 29 weeks, and I am just, my daily tasks of just dealing with like a tantruming toddler and making food and laundry and just the daily housework, getting kids in and out of the car and to preschool and back and library and all the places we go. It's exhausting with the belly and winter, ice. It's just, it is definitely taking a toll on me, that's for sure. So I have so many topics that I wanted to talk about, but they're not really very fun topics or things that I feel like talking about right now. So I'm going to do a fun video today and show you some of the baby buys and things that I have gotten for this baby, because I thought that would be fun. So first of all, I'm 30 weeks pregnant, and in my mind, this baby is coming at 38 weeks. For all I know, it's going to be 42 weeks, but both my boys came at 38 weeks, so I want to have everything ready for this baby at 38 weeks. So I've been really working hard at getting everything ready. We got the room almost ready, which was basically already done. We haven't changed it. It's all decorated from Evan. We rearranged it a little bit because the big dresser that was in Evan's room, the boys are now sharing in their room. And I'm going to do a John Deere room tour at some point because their room is getting, I'm getting a lot of cute decorations and stuff for their room. And then I will show you the baby's room probably next week. So, all right. So for the baby, so this baby is going to be born the same, probably within 2 weeks of Henry's birthday. So I got the bins down of the things that I had from Henry. And there really wasn't much in there because I either sold it all or gave it away or sold it at a garage sale this last year. Because when I went through it this past spring, all of the things, if you've watched me way, way back in 2008, 2009, you will know that all the clothes that I got for Henry when he was a baby were, I bought them from a friend who had already gone through two boys. So Henry was the third boy to go through the clothes. And then some of those Evan wore. So that was four boys going through like the little sleepers and stuff. And I looked at them and they were like faded and like stretched out and washed. And after looking at them, I thought, you know, am I really going to put a new baby in this stuff? And I wouldn't. You know, we decided we were going to buy some new stuff for this baby. So anyway, I did keep a few things, but I'm going to show you the things that I did buy. My mom, she made him these little hats. Is that not the cutest hat? I love the color and the little rib around the edge, around the middle. So cute. I love it. And she made another one too. This will be perfect for the hospital. Our hospital doesn't have like cute hats or anything. They just take like a piece of fabric, like a sock sort of, and they just like tie a thing around it. So that is really nice to have. And then she made me some burp cloths. I do have some from the boys and I made some. But she made me these burp cloths. They're actually really big. And she makes these out of really nice flannel. So that is really nice to have. And she's amazing, you guys. She if you don't remember back with Evan, she did his whole room. She did like the window sham thing. I don't know what it's called. And she did the quilt behind Evan's crib. And so everything in Evan's room is all like handmade. And she made this crib sheet for a new baby, which matches the room perfect. And I love this bright orange. It matches the room perfectly. So she made him a crib sheet. She made Evan two crib sheets also. But I thought it would be so fun just to have a new one for this baby. We still will use the other ones, but just to have something new in the room that's just for this baby. So I went to Kohl's. And I got this little sleeper. It's soft and I like zippers. I love zippers. So I got that little newborn. And then I got this newborn outfit. That's really cute. And it says little big guy. And then the last little newborn outfit that I got was this here. Oh, this was from Target. I am going to bring this. This is what I'm going to have him wear home from the hospital. I like having this right here when they're newborn, because then you don't have to put stuff over their head. And this is perfect for that. Clearance rack. This was 3 months. This is from Target. See the cute little bear? It's like just like a, I don't know what you call it. And then I got this Medela sleep bra for $5.98 at Target. It was on the clearance rack. If you go to Target right now, everything is on clearance, all the baby stuff. And this, and I went to Super Walmart after this today, and I got the same bra as $19.95 at Walmart, and I got it for $5.98. So I thought that was a really good deal. It's really soft. It's perfect for nighttime or just being at home during the day. So I thought that was a really good deal. And then I got some gifts, you guys. I can't believe it. I got gifts for this baby. For Christmas, my sister-in-law got him this little Packers bib and the little Green Bay Packer hat with the little booties, which is adorable. She's a big Packer fan. And my father-in-law for Christmas got him something too. He was shopping and he just like happened to walk by this and got it for the baby, which I thought was so sweet. It says, "I run with the big guys." This one, and it's three onesies, and these are 6 to 12 months. That one, and then this one, so really cute. And then I had Jen and Tim. She came over with her boys. She's on YouTube. I'll put her link right here. She came over with her boys for a play date like forever ago. This was like, I wasn't even very pregnant or even hardly showing when she came. And she brought him a present, which was so sweet. She got him this little outfit. See how cute that little shirt is with this little onesie, wildly cute. And the little moose on the butt, which was so cute. And these little socks. And she also got us some wipes, which we love. Those are the baby buys, and I'm going to show you what I have that I saved from my boys that baby number three is going to wear. So I'll show you what is in his dresser. All right, so we have lots of knitted hats. You can tell my mom likes to knit hats. She likes to knit each boy hats, so I have lots of them because she made some for Henry and some for Evan, and now she's making him some, so we have lots and lots of nice homemade hats. I have these little socks that were Henry's and Evan's. They both wore these. These little booties were Evan's, which are adorable. And I have a little pair of mittens for when they're newborn. And these, I have four pairs of these cute shoes, which these are my favorite shoes of all time. I love putting my kids in these shoes. All right. And then I have one of these sleep sacks that I bought from my friend who had those two boys, that Henry wore this and Evan wore this, and this is great for new baby. And I have all of these nightgowns that were from the boys. Some of them were kind of stained, and I don't know. I just figure at nighttime you're not going to see it, the discoloration and stuff. And I might try to get some of that out, but I've tried before, so I don't know. We'll see. And then I have these 3 month these are 3 month little outfits too. And this is stained too. I don't know if you guys can see. I don't know what to do. I tried different things on this, so I don't know. But you can see after a while, after being in bins for 4 years, stuff just gets not nice after a while. Okay, so this is a little newborn outfit that both my boys wore home from the hospital. And this is got some discoloration to it also. So I'm gonna work on these to see if I can get some of those discolorations out. But I did get some new stuff, so I don't know that the baby will even wear those. And then I have this little outfit and that little sleeper. And that is something both my boys wore. And then I have this little sleeper that Evan wore. It's like brand new. It's so cute. I have such memories of this because he was wearing this when we took Henry to the hospital when he had diabetes. So I remember he was 8 weeks old and I remember him wearing this. So I thought that was cute. And oh, I guess there's something there. And then this is just stuff that I loved that I don't know if the baby's going to be in the right season for it. I love these so much. So I actually saved them, but we'll see if it'll be the right season. So as you can see, we are totally set for this baby, except for like last little, except for the last minute little things like some Nook pacifiers and like breast pads and the lance and all like stuff like that. But other than that, I think we're pretty much ready for him. I do want to get a couple more 3 month clothes for him, because I think he might grow quickly into them. But other than that, we are good to go. So it was fun going on a little shopping spree for him. I thought it was fun, so, and I wanted to share. So, all right, I am exhausted. I'm looking forward to tonight. It is Friday, and I'm going to go get my hair cut tonight. I just need it so badly. So that is going to be fun. Not much else is new. I'm just trying to get through the days without falling asleep and being exhausted. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. Talk to you later.